Is it on?
You're good.
All right. Time to crank back.
All right, guys, coming under. Rod gets up. We'll step back all the way to stern, bud.
It's wrapped around.
Yeah.
It'll pop off. You alright?
Fuck. Holy crap. Cousins get a free rod, dude.
Bitch. You get a free rod.
Yeah? It breaks?
Yeah, yeah.
I'll take it in. They'll hook you up. That's Cousins tackle.
That's awesome.
They're like Shimano. They take care of you.
It's great.
Especially when you show them a photo of this big fish we're going to get on the boat.
Fucking broke this shit.
I was wondering what that noise was. It took me a second.
I thought it was
I don't know. I don't know what the hell was
that. Yeah, well, that's the way it goes.
Still landable. It's just going to be easier now.
I know. That's what I was going to say. It's a shorter rod and more backbone now.
Okay, wait. Let's move down and get him in the easier spot over here.
Have a rod coming through, guys.
Right here. Fucking awesome.
That's okay. Cousins, go to the back again. Or go to the rod.
Rod broke. Half a rod now. The fucking rod broke, dude.
Woo! Go underneath. Come on, dude. Go underneath.
Underneath.
I don't have a rod to do it myself.
Yeah! Hell yeah, and a broken rod, dude.
Matt, you got it?
Matt, you should have another hook. I don't want it to rip out. We don't have the big meat hooks.
Oh, yeah.
I just went for whatever.
Nice. Whoa. There's
that's fucking awesome. That's what I'm talking about. Freaking teamwork, man. Hell yeah! Freaking snap my rod, boy. I love it.
Dude, let's get a freaking picture of that broken rod.
Woo!
Be like, dude, Cousins, you owe me a new rod.